Right. She is from East Providence, and in the first half sang Hallelujah, now singing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. Please welcome to the stage Leila Vafiatis. Welcome back, Leila.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Nervous. I mean, Olivia was like a Broadway star. Yeah. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Well, so My Heart Will Go On is a big song.
It is.
It's a great song.
It is.
I have seen it in Wakefield Idol before, and I've seen it go, I think actually, honestly, I've seen it mostly go very well. So I am excited. I think this is going to go very well for you. Why did you choose this song?
Well, it's from one of my favorite movies, Titanic. Yes. I'm a sap.
Yeah.
And it's just so incredibly beautiful. I've never had the chance to perform the song. I've always loved singing it.
Yeah.
So, yes.
Well, we are very happy to be that opportunity.
Things, but
great.
You know.
We'll take we'll do a deep breath together. Deep breath in and out. Great. Do you need anything? Do you need a mic stand or anything?
No. I'm gonna just go for it.
Great. Are you ready?
Yes.
Colin, are you ready?
Oh yeah, let's go for it.
Audience, are you ready to go for it? Here we go.
Running out of time.
Layla Vafiatis. Chris. Oh no, Sarah. Yeah, Sarah.
Tammy.
We could split it.
Right.
You want to split it?
Sure.
We'll split it. Tammy and I are going to split it. Right? Yeah. Like, I feel like we're all feeling the same thing right now. Like, full body experience for me. And I don't think I'm alone. Like, mesmerized. I almost cried when I made eye contact with your...
I'm gonna cry right now.
Stop
yeah.
it!
Yeah.
I'm a mom. I was going to say, I'm a mom now. It's been almost 8 years. But, like, I get it. And we made eye contact, right? And it was this, like, unspoken, like, girl, I get it. Like, look at what you did. Like, right? But, like... But then it gets to a point where, like, you've done everything you could, and she just, like a butterfly, right? She just has to go off on her own, and then you were like, all right, Mom, I got this. And you just went off, and you did all these things in your life, and like, all of them built up to this performance. Like, I don't know. It was this whole thing that was going on in my head, just like the cocoon and the butterfly and all these metaphors, and it was just a mess. But long story short... I'm sorry, Tammy. You can still have a second. I forgot. You are poised. You are humble. You are talented. Like that was shut it down, like incredible, absolutely incredible. I don't know what you can do better than all of these performances. Absolutely stunning. Tammy.
Thank you so much. You said it all for sure.
And a few other things.
And a few other things. But no, I just want to tell you, when you hit that note, everybody knows it's coming, that big note, right? For the last, I got a lump in my throat. Like, it was so moving and so beautiful. So thank you for that.
Thank you.
Thank you, Layla.